You got up. You remember certain things in the fight. Because I lost, you lost memory. And I'm gonna make sure. I'm gonna make sure you lose more than that, baby. I'm gonna make sure you lose more. Told you playing in the past. 48 hours.
Keep it nice and clean.
Facts. I brought you
I'm
to
talking.
Tyson, I give you your
I'm
biggest
talking
payday
banana peel.
You've ever had.
I'm talking big woman.
You was fighting in front of 100,000 people.
I'm talking big mama. I brought you back.
You know, you're a bum.
You were strong out on cocaine, bruh.
No one knows you.
You were big as a house,
I thought you
bruh.
Could cherry pick me.
You were contemplating
you
about killing
pussy.
Yourself because you didn't want to live
and that's
anymore,
the man you
bruh.
Wanted to take on, was it?
Bruh,
the man who was going to kill
you,
himself.
I said, Fury, get
you thought
your
you was
fat
getting yourself
up.
An easy victory, did
I said, you?
You
get in that
but
gym.
It didn't work
I
out,
said, I
it?
Dare you to come
it
back.
Didn't work
I
out.
Said, you won't come back.
This point in time, he won't be able to get up. And since he's in WWE, I'm going to make sure he go right out the ring. And I might get on the top of the bucket or the rope and come down with a flying elbow kick. Who knows? Who knows? He needs validation from the people. He needs some type of inspiration, some type of motivation to feel like he beat me such a far wide margin that he did. When he know he didn't. And if so, why so many trainers? Why so many rotations? That herky-jerky stuff and trying to win rounds at the end of the round, sticking his long tongue out and shaking his bald head, that shit ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. You know what I'm saying? So I'm looking forward to the rematch. We know that when I talk and say things, things actually happen. We know when he talks, you know, it's just only just to talk, to entertain, to try to get a couple of jokes and laughs in and stuff like that.
Listening to Deontay for the last half an hour, 1 minute he says I made up this title of lineal championships, and then he keeps talking about he's going to walk away with them all. So which is it? Have I made it up and is it fake or is it an official title? And I'm the current best lineal champion of my era. And that's what this little skinny leg super noodle will have to do. Nail me to the canvas. And if he can't do that, I'm going to eat him up.
Times. Wilder, this is a big act for him. He's very nervous underneath. I can see his jumper going in and out with his heartbeat pounding out of his chest. Terrified.
You believe
terrified.
He's nervous right now sitting
he's
on
nervous.
Stage with you.
He's nervous as hell. He don't know what to expect. He doesn't know what to
funny?
Expect. And he's
your,
getting
your
knocked out.
Your job is stand up, man. That's what you...
Knocked out.
Vegas, bro.
Knocked out.
When I knock you out, go do stand-up comedy, bro. You got a career in that. You got a career in that.
And when I knock you out,
because
you're going to be doing nothing
laughing,
apart
bro.
From begging me for a rematch.
Bro, just go. Just do that. For the 22nd, your body going to be laying right.
I do want to ask you something about your
like it was before.
Fights that we
just
saw
like
there.
That.
And that is
but this time
there.
Around, you ain't getting up because I brought my 6-foot-inch nails and I bought a big hammer from Alabama, baby.
Good.
You know what else.
Good. Ain't going nowhere.
You know what else.
You couldn't keep me down there. You definitely can't keep me down there.
I'm going to show you.
I tell you that. And stop pushing forward.
I'm going to show you better.
Guys, please take a seat. Let's start the news conference. Mike, be back.
I've always had to fight bigger guys, bigger than I. You know, that's just only going to slow him down. And holding the weight on me, I'm going to rock with it, swing with it, rock with it. So it's let him bring it on, you know. I'm not worried about his weight. All I'm telling him, don't blink.
distance, and he is putting his body weight on Wilder. Wilder needs to stay away from the ropes.
He does not look good.
A right hand. It's teeing off. The corner's in, and this one is over. Tyson Fury has become the new WBC heavyweight champion of the world as the corner has thrown in the towel. There is a...
To his promise.
I know Deontay Wilder is devastated.